Hey, what's going on guys? Sandeep here, and you know that Windows 10 is heavily bloated. It comes with tons of pre-installed software and most of them you don't actually use. So in this video, I will show you how you can fully debloat your Windows 10 and make it faster. And before applying any of these methods, you should check which version of Windows 10 you are using. I have created this video for older version of Windows 10 and the latest version of Windows 10, that is 20H2. So first you need to go to settings, then go to system settings, and then go to about and check the version of Windows 10. So you should check the version of Windows 10 before proceeding further. And you can always uninstall these pre-installed apps by going to apps option and uninstall these apps manually, but some of these won't be able to uninstall. So even if you uninstall some of these apps, you won't be able to delete associated files or the registry key. So we have to use third-party script like PowerShell script, which can do all these tasks automatically. And there are different such scripts are available on the GitHub. You have to check the version of Windows 10 and proceed accordingly. So if you are using older version of Windows 10, then you can use this script, which is very popular and available on the GitHub. And you can see that this script was last modified 2 and 3 years ago. So this may not work with latest version of Windows 10. And there are 3 ways to run this script, and I will show you the easiest one. And all these links and the commands will be given in the video description. So check the video description if you have any confusion. So first we are going to unrestrict the PowerShell so we can execute all these commands. Copy this command from video description or the GitHub link, right click on menu and open Windows PowerShell as admin. Click on yes. Now paste that command here and hit enter on your keyboard. Now you need to type or copy and paste another command from the GitHub link. This one. So we can download a simple tool to debloat Windows 10. Now copy and paste that command on the PowerShell and hit enter on your keyboard, and it will download a tool, so you must have internet connection. Now you will get some option on this tool to debloat all the bloatware, or you can customize the debloater. So if you click on customize blacklist, then you have option to select what you want to remove or what you want to keep. So you can always select what you want to remove or what you want to keep on your Windows 10. But if you are unsure, then you just have to click on remove all bloatware. And if you did the customization, then you have to click on this option. So I am going to remove all the bloatware, and it will run the PowerShell script, PowerShell commands, to remove all those bloatware and the associated files. And it may take some time. And after that, you can disable the Cortana, and you can also disable the Microsoft Edge browser to take over on the PDF. And if you want, if you don't use, you can uninstall the OneDrive as well. And this may take some time to remove all these bloatware. And after that, you may have to restart your Windows 10, and then you will see that your Windows 10 is running smoothly. But this method may not work with latest version of Windows 10. It may work till version 2004, but it is not working, I guess, with 20H2. So if you are running version 20H2, then you have to copy another command on the PowerShell. So run the PowerShell as admin and copy and paste this command from video description. I will link the command in the video description as well and the associated website. And then it is also going to install a program on your Windows 10. And on the top you can see that it is showing you some option to install different softwares, but we are not going to do that. And we are looking for system tweaks, so you just need to click on essential tweaks and it will run the PowerShell command and remove all the bloatware on your Windows 10 20H2. So let it run, and once you are done, you need to click on OK, and then you can disable Cortana and OneDrive as well. And removing OneDrive may take some time, so you have to wait for that. And let's go to settings and then apps. Now you can see that it has removed some apps from my Windows 10. And again, you have to restart your Windows 10 to take the changes effect. And there's another option for Windows update. you can click on this security updates only so that Windows will install the security updates only and delay all the updates to the maximum days available. And if you want, you can completely disable the Windows 10 update so that it won't install all these bloatware again. I have a video for that, so check that video out and install the updates only when the major updates are available, like features and major security updates. So these two methods and scripts will help you to debloat your Windows 10 and make it faster. But there's another script available which is quite aggressive to remove all the bloatware and unnecessary features of Windows 10. And you should run this script only when you know that what you are going to do with your Windows 10. If you don't know, then don't proceed further. And if you want to do it, you have to download this Windows 10 Sophia script. And this script is available on the GitHub and the link is provided in video description as always. So you can see that it was modified few days ago only, so it will work with Windows 10 20 H2 as well. And before downloading the script, you should check which version of Windows 10 you are using. So check the version of Windows 10 and download accordingly. So I am using Windows 10 20 H2, so I have to download this 5.4.0.1. And if you are using different version, you can download the other version as well. So click on this link related to your Windows 10 version and check for that version here as well. And do not download any other version. So I am going to download 5.4.0.1. Once the download is complete, you have to go to folder and extract that compressed folder. Now it will create a folder and go inside it and select the parent folder and then click on this file option on the top and hover on this open Windows PowerShell and then open Windows PowerShell as admin, then click on yes and it will open that folder in the PowerShell. Now you have to copy this command and paste it to PowerShell, then hit enter on your keyboard. Now you need to run this Sophia script, so copy this command and paste it to a PowerShell and then hit enter on your keyboard. Now it will execute the commands and remove the bloatware from your Windows 10 and you will get different options during the installation. So you have to choose what you want to keep and what you want to remove. So the first window is about scheduled tasks. You can disable all these tasks and then let the script run. And then you have option to disable certain Windows features. Check the option which you want to remove or uncheck the option which you want to keep. And after that you can disable it. And if you don't want to remove these features, you can exit out and let the script run. And now it is showing optional features, so you can select which features you want to keep and which you want to remove. So let me remove these features and then click on uninstall. Now script will continue. Now it is showing some option to change the default location for desktop and some other folders. I don't want to do it, so just type S and hit enter on your keyboard to skip this process. So don't change the location of directories, default directories. And after that, script will continue and remove the bloatware again. Then you will get option to remove the Windows 10 app. So you can select which Windows 10 app you want to keep and which you want to remove. So if you are not using these apps, you can always remove them. And then click on uninstall and the script will continue. Let it run. Once it is done, you can close the PowerShell and restart your Windows 10. And after that, you will see much difference with your Windows 10. I can see that it has removed all the bloatware and custom features and all the tiles menu. And it really made my Windows 10 much lighter. So this Sophia script did a great job removing all the bloatware and unnecessary features of Windows 10. You can run this script on your Windows 10 to make your Windows 10 much lighter and faster. So these were three methods to fully debloat your Windows 10 and make it faster. first two methods are easy to follow and works with Windows 10 older version and the latest version as well. But the third method, that is Sophia script, is quite aggressive. And if you are a beginner, then you should not use the third script. But if you know that what you are doing, then you can use it on your Windows 10. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, press the bell icon to get notified about new videos. And I will see you in my next video.